We are talking about that dreaded place. And how do you deal with it?
I've never been in the friend zone before. Thankfully.
You have to be honest with them. That's how I think you deal with it. Like, I'm glad that they came to me and told me that they liked me, because now I know how to handle them.
I think you might like me too, but I don't know. And like, sometimes I think you like me and sometimes I don't. And I think about it all the time. Sometimes I'm like, oh yeah, you totally like me. And I've liked you. You were the only guy that ever talked to me. And I was just like, ooh. And then finally when I was
friend zone.
When I was 13 in acting class, and when I was 16, so 3 years of liking this guy, I finally just told him. And it was like, yeah, you're a friend.
Miscommunication.
They never get the hints.
And I was so upset by the whole thing, so I was just like, well.
My issue is like, I'm most of the time oblivious. But sometimes as a girl, you know they like you, but you just don't want to talk to them about it because it's awkward.
You don't want to open it.
I really wish I did what you did, though. Like, I wish I could go back.
My situation was like, I was friends with this guy. We were like really close friends. He was kind of like the class clown in school, so he was really funny to be around. And then one day he just started getting really weird.
Yo, do you have a boyfriend?
Looking for a boyfriend right now.
Believe it or not, it was not awkward. Like, I thought it would be, but we're actually still really close. And it ended up working out. Like, now, I think because I was able to process those feelings, because I suppressed them for so long, finally getting them out, helping process it, and now, like,
friend zone. Have you guys ever been put in the friend zone?
It was better to tell him than to make him think that there was a chance and then that would hurt him.